based at Tottenham near Ipswich has been told to make more efforts to make sure buildings and facilities are clean. The food hygiene concerns come after an official inspection by council food safety officers at Foulgers Dairy. The business was given an overall rating of 2 stars out of 5, which means that improvements are required.